Pobačat.
Kam ty ho pážeš desi?
Ok, so students is the second class, second live class for me. Before I can teaching now I can ask a question. Today's lesson is what is science? So already we are discussed about the definition of the science. So how to define the term science? Again, I can repeat it. How to define the science means the science is an organized study of knowledge. Again, I can repeat it. The science is an organized study of knowledge. So what is the meaning of an organized? Suppose I will give an example. Okay, suppose your school can be celebrated a teacher's day or a children's day or an annual day, whatever it may be. Before 1 month, the institution can be planned and organize how to organize the 1 hour or 2 hour program. Particularly, they can be planned before 1 hour, before a month. So that is called as an organized. Here also the science is a study of organized study. Okay, means you have to do the step-by-step manner. That is called as an organized. So it is an organized study of knowledge. So what is a knowledge? The Telugu word it is called as a jnanam. So that is called the knowledge. So this is an organized study of the knowledge which is based on experimentation. Okay, without the experimentation, we can't say it is a right or wrong. You said, madam, it isn't right or it is a wrong. How can you say it isn't perfectly? You can say it is a right or wrong. But you have some proof. Then only you can say it isn't right. Or then only you can say it is an wrong. Okay, so that is called experimentation. Suppose some of the madam or the sir can be do some correction work. Suppose it is a 4 marks question. Okay, he or she can give a 2 marks or 3 marks. You said I can write this answer as it is in the guide or as it is in your material. Then go and show and ask definitely it is my answer is right. But you give only the 2 marks or 3 marks. But it is a 4 marks question. How you can say that confidently? Means you have a proof. So like this here also the science. Can we say it is a right procedure? This knowledge is a right way. Means we can do some experimentation. So this experimentation can give the result, accurate result, then only it can be accepted by the universe. Okay. And another thing is that the science is a way of exploring the world. Now whatever you have to introduce a new thing on the world, everyone can be explored that one. Okay, everyone can be accepted that knowledge, it is in the right way. Okay, why? Because you have to show the experimental way. Okay, so experimental you can prove it one. So experimental, whatever you have to prove, everyone can be accepted. So that knowledge, it is the way of exploring the world. Okay, it is a tool of searching truth of nature. Okay, so whatever you have to identify a new thing and explore to the world, and everyone can be accepted that that knowledge in a systematic way, in an organized way, your knowledge, the way of studying. Okay, it is a tool for searching the truth of nature. Okay, it is a real thing or it is a real acceptance of the nature. Okay, that is about the science. Now, in this oriented, so many people are doing or searching a new knowledge and new things around the nature. Those people who are working to identify a new knowledge, new exploring things to the world, or introduce it into the world, that people are called as a scientist. Okay, so such person who are doing, sometimes you can ask your elders, aunts or uncles or brothers or sisters. Okay, suppose your age is 14 or 15 or running, 8th classmates, 14 years or 13 years. You can go and ask the 25 years or the 30 years people who are working in PhD. Okay, you can go and introduce that fellows. I am doing the PhD work in the Nagarjuna University or in the Krishna University. She can say it like that. You can go and ask, what is a PhD? Okay, so that person is working. Whatever the previous things is there, okay, by using the previous things, he can also do some more experiment and can identify a new thing. That is, the work can be done in the PhD. After the PhD, that fellowship come under the scientist. Okay, So, depending upon that, the work can be done in the different departments. Here, the scientists are having the departmental words, departmental, those people who are working in the particular department. It is, suppose I will give some here on this, the blackboard. I can explain here. Suppose, first one is an ecologist. Who is an ecologist? Means those scientists which can be deal with the behavior and pattern of the living organisms in response to non-living things or nature. Okay, so those people who are working in the department of ecologist, okay, those people can do the research work on the living things. Okay, now this the living things, it is interact with the non-living things around the nature. How they are interact with the nature, with the non-living things or the living things. That all the study is come under the ecologist. Okay, so what is an ecologist means? The scientists who are deal with the behavior and the pattern of the living organisms in response to non-living things or the nature. Okay, that people who are working with and that deals with the behavior and the pattern of the living organisms in response to the non-living things or the nature, those people, the department is called an ecologist. Okay, the second one is an geologist. Who are called as a geologist? Those scientists can be dealing with the fossils. Okay, those scientists which can be do the work on the fossils, that a scientist is called as a geologist. Last one is an astrophysicist. Who is called as an astrophysicist? Means the astrophysicist or the scientist can take the photographs and analysis of the galaxies of universe. Okay, what is the galaxy of the universe? You had learned in geography in the social studies. So the galaxy means you know what is a which one is called the universe, what is a galaxy, and where the sun and the planets will be present. All we have to know about that one. So those people who are working and take the photographs and analysis about this, the galaxies and the universe, those people are called as an astrophysicist. Okay, like that, so many scientists are working in different departments. Okay, so in the different departments, they can be collecting some of the information around the world, around our world among us. Okay, shall I continue the next more, another more scientists who are working in different departments in the next class. Okay, students, thank you.